Hurdle and Couture breaking in. Tomas Hurdle behind Couture with the pass. And here comes Dadnoff the other way for the Panthers, giving to Alexander Barkov. Back it goes Yandel. He's got Hoffman winding up and firing, and he scores again! Mike Hoffman with a blistering slap shot. And the Panthers have their first lead of the night. And that's 32 on the year for number 68.
All right, Mike, I'm a believer now. He was telling me today that he had to make some adjustments. He added a little length, or he took some off. I'm not sure what he said about his shaft of his hockey stick. And he says, now it feels good. You tell me how you think that feels. 110 mile an hour slap shot. That's good. That's probable. From Hoffman, who just absolutely beat Jones. I don't think that goaltender had any chance.